Breaking news from the General Assembly. The state budget will become law. The House of Representatives voted to override Governor Cooper's veto. Speaker Tim Moore has told us that Cooper chose partisanship over doing what's best for North Carolinians, and the General Assembly has passed a bill based on what he says is best for the people. The Senate already voted to override that veto last night. Good afternoon.